Yeah. What's up, everybody? We're both on the song. Thank you for coming out there. Yeah. I want to thank everybody here for coming out on a Wednesday night. I want to thank those of you who traveled. Where's my man from France? Here he is. Yeah. My man from France. Mark here too. San Fran. We want to thank you all for the support over the years. It's been pretty humble, especially tonight. We did one last record a couple of years ago called Word of Darkness. This is a song off that. And, you know, if you can't turn your hat to the side and dance like a fucking dipshit to this song, you have no excuse for getting up this morning. Your mom likes the mosh. This song is called F Units for Sam. We'll be right back. to possibly get more vocals in the front line. So some years ago, David and I left Burn by the Sun, and John and Ted kept it going with a couple of our friends from Premonitions of War. You guys know Premonitions? Yeah, boys. They kept it going, they kept writing, and kept playing where they could. I think, do you guys play shows with them or no?
Iceland.
Iceland.
Doesn't count.
I don't mind that at all. No. Anyway, they, John and Ted took Dave and I this new song that they wrote. And after hearing it, me and Dave had a conversation and decided, you know what? I like this. Let's, maybe we can figure out how to do this after all. The song's called Goliath.
We're gonna make it.
So quick story here. So about 14 years ago right now, my old band was on tour with Harvest. You suck. I said we're on tour with Harvest. Come on, give it up for Harvest, man. Don't think I'm going to say something deep and introspective, but that's not happening right now. Anyway, a real quick funny story. My old band, I used to like shoot my mouth off about politics a lot, right, back then? And we were playing some show, I think we were on tour with Harvest. And Duffy, where's Duffy at? Mike Duffy, who's a guitar player for, you're not Duffy, dude, pick your hand out. Dick? He's playing for Harvest now, but he used to play for us back then. Anyway, I said this some shit I was saying, and got to the end of it, the room is dead silent, right? Nobody says anything. Then one kid right in front of Duffy starts clapping, and Duffy goes, "Shut up!" Well, I thought it was funny. This is for my friends at Harvest. I haven't seen him in 14 years. You guys fucking awesome. I'm glad you guys are back. This song is called Interstation. Thank you.